Hey, what's up, guys? It's Volk here. I'm gonna be doing something a little bit different today. Basically, I played two games a couple days ago, and I ended up getting 5 triple kills in between the two games, which for me is very, very good. I'm a pretty average player, so I was really psyched about that. And instead of casting the games, I decided that I would just kind of compile the triple kills and show off my amazing skills, obviously. Honestly, most of them had a lot more to do with luck than skill. But either way, now keep in mind, I have no editing software, no editor, just me, myself, and I, and my awesome recording software. So we're just going to do our best here and see how it all goes. All right, here comes number one, and bow! All right, here we are, guys. Triple kill number one is going to be Here I Am Here, playing as Volk. Whoa, the speed just sped up like really fast. I don't know why that was. All right, but here I am as Volk. We got a battle here. Let me just... Tusk got that kill there. Here I am with my Glaze of Death. Bow. That's kill number one. Now I'm focusing this guy down. Focusing him down. They killed our homie. So I'm backing up. I'm like, oh, snap. What's this? But Dazzle comes in. Gives me Shallow Grave. So I'm like, I got this. Bow. Killed him. Queen of Pain almost dead. I'm like, oh. I guess I'll get that kill too. Bow. Triple kill. Now. If I would have played that off a little bit better, I'm so dumb. I like really get triple kills, so I always brag about it. I probably could have saved the Queen of Pain if I would have played it off better, but like I said, I'm a noob, so that's triple kill number one. Let's move on to the next one. Next! Alright guys, what's good? This is triple kill number two. I'm going to be on Silencer again. Now remember, Silencer has this Glaive ability, which allows me to do extra auto-cast damage to homies with less intellect than me. So, here we go. Me and Heartbreak Kid are going to be going up, but these guys come around from behind. So here I am. We're about to be trapped. Feekers is right there. Heartbreak Kid got that kill, which is all good with me. I got my silence on them, which stopped his ward thing. And Bow got that kill. That's kill number one. Here comes Ogre Magi rolling across. That's kill number two. Double kill. Now I got this guy here. I put my silence on him. Triple kill. Now I'm going to go for the ultra kill here, which I could have gotten, and just the way it worked out, I didn't end up getting, but me and Tusk are going to be drilling him down. I got my silence on him, and he does drop the Wallace Punch. So there I am again with my stupid talk. Oh, I think I was sad because I almost got an ultra. Either way, next! Alright, what's good, guys? This is not going to be a triple kill, actually. This is going to be two double kills right next to each other. So now I'm playing as Sven here. Here I go. I'm in the trees. Got a kill on that Meepo there. Got another kill there. Maybe I just got one kill there, actually. Yeah, just one kill. I just got the kill on the guy in the trees. There's Medusa there. Bow. Hit her with my gauntlet. She's out. And then I back up a bit. So that's a double kill, and then another double kill is going to be coming right up. Now, as Sven, I got this gauntlet, which is an AoE stun. Sorry, that was so fast-paced. I probably should have slowed it down. But either way, I'll slow down up on this next one here. So basically, we got four of us here. They got two there. They're trying to defend this tower. We do have Vengeful Spirit, who has the swap ability, which is great. And you'll see that come into play right now. This was one of the best games I've ever played of Dota ever. I just did really well, I guess. I like Sven, he's cool. I had gotten some fat farm on him, so I was pretty strong. Alright, so she does the swap. Let's slow this down. So she does the swap. Here I come. Gauntlet of Death. Bow. Stun him. I use my speed upgrade plus the armor, plus I use my ulti. And hack it through him. He's out. And then I'm like, oh, what's good? I'll help you out. That Bow got the double kill there. So that is technically not a triple kill, but two double kills, which, you know, if they would have been a little bit closer. Ultra kill! Alright, next! Alright, here we are. Now, I realize that I promised 5 triple kills, but here's the thing. I guess I got confused. Not actually 5 triple kills. This is going to be a double kill, but a pretty awesome one at that. It is going to be a 1v2, and I take them both out. Maybe could have gone for 3. Anyway, so I do apologize for that, guys. I just don't really want to redo this whole video. Like I said, I don't really have the best editing software. I can't really just go back and change it. But trust me, the last triple kill is the awesomest thing you've ever seen in your life. So stay tuned. Anyways, here we go. You can see there's pink and teal down there. Just chilling. Here I come. Sup, homies? Activate Enrage. Activate all my buffs. And Bow, there's Meepo. I cut through them. They stun me, which sucks, but doesn't even matter because Bow. All right, he's out. And goodbye, son. And then I see the drow, and I'm like, alright, I'm out of here. So, that put me at 14-1. Hey, not bad at all. Alright, now stay tuned. Here comes the awesomest of all. Next! Alright, guys, here comes the ultimate triple kill that you've ever seen. Alright, let me slow this down just a bit. Alright, so here I am playing Sven. I just want to lead up to it a bit so you can catch it. I'm going to run it on normal speed and then slow motion because this is just sick. Alright, so remember, I have my God Strength, which makes me super powerful, this buff, which gives me ultimate speed, and then I also have Mask of Madness, which gives me bonus attack speed, and I also have a Cleave, which allows me to hit multiple guys in front of me. Forget this guy. Alright, so there's Obama, Osama Bin Laden. He's down, but not by me. I didn't get that kill. Here's these three homies. I'm like, we want! Kill them all with my Cleave. Goodbye, sons. Now, I do sacrifice myself in the process, but either way, I would say worth it. Alright, let's do that in slow motion. Alright, here I am here, just chilling. We're about to take the charge up the stairs. Up the stairs, comrades! We shall take these fools. Throw my gauntlet at Osama. Bow. He's gonna die by someone else's hand. Goodbye. Now let me go free camera here. Alright, here these three come. They're coming in. They're like, we got this, 3v1. I'm like, oh snap, three of them? I'm backing up. And then I'm like, oh, let's just do this. We run! And one more slice. Goodbye, sons. Goodbye. Nice knowing. And I fall into the lava pit there. But it's all good. And that ended up pretty much winning us the game due to four of them being dead at that point. Take the triple kill any day. And he gets that kill. And that was an awesome game, guys. I do appreciate watching. This is something kind of new. But, you know, it's kind of short. So that's good. And stay tuned for more Dota 2. All that nonsense. I think it's just running. No. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Full cap.